Okay. So who want to ask question? Who has question? Yes.
Samdarshi, often I know what I want or I don't want.
Just yes.
But how to know what I need?
Чего я не хочу? Но как понять, чего мне нужно?
Say in Russian.
Скажи по-русски. Я часто знаю, чего я хочу, а чего не хочу.
Как понять? Say again question.
То, в чем я нуждаюсь.
I often know what I want or I don't want. But I don't know what I really need. So, for example, I want some food, some relationship, something. Или car, maybe
или там машина.
To go somewhere, but after few minutes I understand I don't need it.
Через несколько минут.
Mind is full of desires. Mind is machine of desires. And is difference in desire and need. Need is basic. We need food. We have body. We need food. We need clothes, room, and some more facilities. This is need. Like you need one room or one house. That is okay. This is need. And if you want more house, second house, third house, five house, this is desires. Even you can't be in two houses together. Only you can sleep in one house one time. You can live in one house one time. But if you have more, so when this coming more, I want more. More is mind, desires. Need with more not coming. Need, I know, I need. This need for body. So this thing can happen. Need you can understand, very simple, very less. Even if you don't have car, if coming car is coming, scooter is coming, then okay. But if you don't have car, also you can be without car. You can live without car. You can live without, even without your own house. You can live in rent the house. So, but when desires coming, and desires coming from others, when you see others, mind is start, mind is greedy, just he catch. Ah, they have this thing, why I not have? My neighbor has bigger house, my house is small. Even you no need. You no need to make bigger. Even you make 3-story, 4-story, you can't be. Even in one house, you can be only in 1-story. 1-story is enough for you. But they have, my house is small, and then desire coming, I should be bigger. Bigger than them. Or somebody talking, what you have, you should not have this, you should not have that, I have this, I have that. Desire start. We are provoked to each other desires. Because everybody full with mind. And just I say mind is machine of the desires. Produce desires and desires and desires. So need with, okay, need you have to do something little bit, then okay. And only when you going for need, not so much to doing, okay, little bit do and you can get. But for desire, you have to put your all energy, full energy, over energy, all the time. You need house, other house. You have car, you want big car, bigger than that. And now you need money. As you need money, you have to go on. Then you have to do this thing, that thing, that thing. Slowly, slowly your relaxation finish. Main thing is your relaxation should not be finished. I not say money should not come. Money come. You can be millionaires. You want money, money giving you facilities, this thing, that thing, many things giving. Life become more easy. You can get many things with the money. But money you take, but don't lose your relaxation. If relaxation finish and money come, you lose much more than money. Relaxation is the most real wealth, real money, relaxation. So just has to look. And but if you go for need, no need lose your relaxation much. Little bit do and get. But if you have energy to do, you want desire coming, okay, go for it. You have to go for it. When desire coming, you can't stand, can't sit. You have to go because desire push you. I want this, I want this, I want this. So many things I want. And you pushing. But look, your relaxation should not be finished. If relaxation finish, then whatever you have one house, five house, or palace. You have palace and you not relax there. No matter. If you have one small room, even one hut, and you very relaxed, that is right. Perfect. If you can sleep very relaxed, no restless, life is going very joyful. When relaxed, then life will be joy also. So main thing you have to look, my joy, my relaxation, my love should not be finished. If this is finished and whatever you get, no matter. You can get many things, but what you losing, you lose yourself, you lose your relaxation, it is much more costly, very costly. Relaxation you cannot buy. As you have, okay, you are millionaires, so much money you have. You say, I have money, okay. I want to be relaxed. Why people making money? To be relaxed, to be facilities. Car is very good. You have car. You going somewhere. You can go in 10 minutes. Without car, maybe half hour. Maybe 1 hour. So your time is safe. But if you lose your relaxation with buying the car, then not good. And you have money, you say, okay, I want to buy now relaxation. Going in market, say, okay, sell me, give me relaxation. Nobody can sell. Nowhere sell you can buy. Nowhere you joy can buy. Nowhere love you can buy. This is your inner thing. But if you go for need, then okay. Need with your joy and relaxation not finished. You be with you. You come back to you. You be with your own self. When you are with self, then more relax, more joy, more rest. You doing things also, but with rest. Will be very relaxed. But if relaxation finish and you have everything, no value, no matter. You in palace, living in palace and no relax, very restless. What meaning this palace? Palace not giving you joy. Many time happened. People are rich, good houses, good car, richest to richest car, but no relaxed. Very difficult to sit them. Some minutes, relax. They just go here, there, do this. Very difficult to just sit, relax. So first thing, you look your relaxation. If you lose your relaxation, then whatever you get, you pay much. Maybe you can get car, you can get house, you can get more other things, but you lose yourself. And if yourself you have, maybe outside you not have much. But you have really, you are the rich one. One master was Kabira, 500 years before. He sing like a sutra. So he sing in Hindi, Godhan Gajdhan Bajidhan. That time, not so much cars, not so much bikes. That time, people had elephant, horse, camel. So who has as many elephant, he is more rich. Like who has now more car, he is more rich. Who has more horses, more rich. So he say, Godhan, like a elephant. Gajdhan, horse, camel. This, who has as much as, like if king, he has many, richest one. Godhan, Gajdhan, Bajidhan, or Ratandhan Khan. If you have so many horses, so many cows, so many elephants, so many camels, and even you have diamond, full of diamond, like a cave of diamond. You're living in cave, where is only diamonds, gold is there. So he said, Godhan, Gajdhan, Bajdhan, or Ratandhan Khan. He said, this, but when you have relaxation, satisfaction, then this all wealth, like a nothing, like a rubbish, if you have relaxation. So relaxation is the main thing. So you can do, earn money as much as, make house more, buy more cars, buy this, buy that, everything can buy. But only to focus, you should not lose your relaxation. If relaxation is losing, then you lose everything. Then what matter? You have five cars, but you cannot sit, cannot relax. You have palace, but you can't enjoy. Then no matter. So main thing to focus on your, this is meditation saying this thing. When you not have relaxation, so master says do meditation. Meditation teach you how to be relaxed, how to come back to yourself. When you going out from you, relaxation finish. Relaxation finish means you are not with you. Very restless. No love. No enjoy, no relax, no rest. It means you are totally out. You are not with you. So when you meet Master say, come back to yourself. Remember yourself. There is relaxation. Outside no relaxation. No anything can give you relaxation. No any property, no any money, no any woman, no any man. Nobody can relax. only because relaxation you have already inside. Here you not look, outside you looking, maybe I get this, I will be okay, maybe I get that, I will be right, I will be satisfied, and whole life be going like this, looking, wanting, and relaxation. Slowly, you lose your relaxation, really. When we born, full of relax. Very relaxed, very present, very joyful. Kids mostly joyful. They playful. They're not worried about anything. They're not thinking, I want to buy this, I want to take this. Even they're not thinking, what I will eat evening. Not think. When evening come, parents take, even okay, man has parents, but animal don't have parents. They also get the food. They also get somehow, somewhere, everybody get in whole planet. All animals get food. And they not thinking how to get, how to do. But man thinking, man has mind. Therefore, this his relaxation finished. When dog, animal lying, rest his look, when you look, dog when lying, very lying, really lying. No going here, there, just there, in present. He very there, present, fully enjoy. When he want to run, he running start. Just moment to moment he go. So relax. So that is, relaxation is the main thing. Need is, if you go for need, your relaxation will not finish. If your relaxation is finishing, understand, you going for desires, not for need. Need very, very less, very little needs has. Little money need, two time food, little cloth, and one room. That's okay. But if you get money without losing relaxation, then you can have big house, more things is good. Mostly people start to get by earn the money thinking, okay, when we have money, we will be relaxed. Slowly, they go crazy for it. Going on, want this. And they don't know what they're losing. They lose their relaxation. When they lose, and then they say, okay, I have everything, but no relaxed. Really lose. Lost everything. Then they're looking where from, how I can get joy. How I can be joyful. How I can enjoy. Then the looking start. And when you don't have joy, your life will be misery, pain, sadness, no joy. When you totally out. So Master said, come back to yourself. Every day 1 hour, 2 hour, 3 hour, be with you. Do meditation. And meditation with you, understand slowly. When I meditate, I will come back to myself, I get love. Without reason love come, without reason joy come, without reason relax, without reason relax, very satisfied. Then you can do. Other thing, other time you do. This also not saying don't do, go for it. But come back. Like come and go. Go out, do things, come back, be relaxed. Then is right. Then you will know automatic how much you need, what is really need, what you need. When mind will be relaxed, then only he say about need. I need this. When feel hungry, I need food. When feel sleepy, I need bed. I need room. So simple things will happen. Then is right. Then you go. So then is need is very small, desires is unlimited. If you go for desires, never end. Nobody end. Go on, one desire finish, 10 more come, 5 finish, 15 more come. Always coming, coming. Like mind is machine, machine of the desire. He produce, give you desires and desires and desires. So first thing, you are already has mind full of desires. And then when you meeting to others, talking to others, deal with others, they also full of desires. So when you talking, they giving you desires. Maybe you really don't think, and suddenly desire come. You talk to somebody, desire come. You don't have, you are alone. No have girlfriend, no have boyfriend, alone, enjoying. Suddenly you come to your friend coming. He say, look, I have a nice, beautiful girlfriend. Then you coming, oh, I need also. I want also. Otherwise going okay, everything was going right. He push you. He has, why not me? And you had already girlfriend, boyfriend, and you know what is this? What happened? What is relationship? So then, need is very little. Like, when we have relationship, mostly by need you go in sex, very less need. But desire for you go every day. Every day want. Going, going, going. But really body no need like this. Body need maybe 1 week, 2 weeks, 3 weeks, one time okay. Enough. Science said after 15 days, one time is need, physical. But if every day going, this is desire. Desires, mind want. Mind stay with desires. As much as desires, he is as much as stronger. Desire less, mind will be also less. Ego will be also finished. Ego will be less. Less ego, more joy. More ego, more sadness. No ego, only relax. Nobody is there to restless. Nobody is there. Totally relaxation. Then when you need to do this, you go. When you need, want this, need this, you go for it. That okay. Need for going very right. Because body has, body needs something. Body need food, sleeping, little bit exercise, little bit working, then okay. But this all thing your meditation will say. When you go in meditation, when you listening start your inner voice is very perfect, truth. That voice, your voice will say what you need really. How much you need to eat, how much you need to sleep, how much you need a money, everything inner say. And then go for it, go with it. Listen inner voice and go with it. And inner voice only coming when you come back to yourself. When you be with yourself. When you go out, outer voice coming. So many voices coming. Your mother, your father, your relation, your friends, everybody talking. So you lose your voice. You're not listening your voice. So first thing, meditation say, come back. Slowly, slowly coming, coming, coming. And when coming, outer voice finish, your voice start. Existential voice. This is your real voice. And real voice is truth. And that he say. That voice will say what to do. That is really right. Perfect right. And then you will be fully relaxed. Even you, then you do too much. Even you do 16 hours working every day. But if you go with inner voice, you will be fully relaxed. Working also do, but no lose. You will not lose your space. You will not lose your relaxation. So that is main thing. we have to look, our relaxation should not be finished. Our joy should not be finished. If joy relaxation is finished, then you watch, meditate. Why my joy is finished? Why I am not joyful? What happening in my life? What I doing as my joy is going away? As my relaxation, I can't be relaxed. I can't be sit relaxed. Okay, when you doing work, that is okay, you do. But when you come back from work, suppose you working in market 10 hours, 12 hours, 8 hours, in office, in business, in shop. Okay, do. Come back. Come back in home. Why you come back in home? To be relaxed. Okay, now office finished. Now business finished. Now I'm in home. Just I enjoy the home. I will be relaxed. And but if you too much out, too much in business, business you bring in home also. You sitting in chair and thinking. Business. Office is there. But you already talking inside, dealing inside. Even you counting is already start. So this is not right. When need counting, count. When need think about business, very good. But when no need, say, no, I don't want now. I want, okay, finish. 10 hours I work, now I want to give relax to machine, relax to mind. Mind like a machine. I want to give him relax, then okay. But if 24 hours mind is going on, one day mind is blast. Go crazy. Mind need also rest. As body need rest, every day you want to go in sleep 6 hours, 8 hours, mind also need rest. This rest we not giving, mind continuous go on. In night also go on dreams. No rest. And therefore, you not understand what is right for me, where to go, what to do, whom to meet, what work, what not work, because too much mind. Therefore, you lose. Mind is very good if mind is relaxed. If too much mind, no good. Chaos, crowd. Like you standing in many thousands people between. Like 1,000 thoughts inside. Thoughts is very good. If very one thoughts coming. One thoughts coming very perfect. When your mind is relaxed, you will be relaxed. Then you say to mind what I need, what to do. I want to do something. How to do? Mind will say perfect. Go like, he say, go like this, exact, clear, and you go. He not say, go maybe here, no, maybe here, maybe there, no. He will say, yes, this is right. Because inner wise come, perfect truth wise come, and then life is good. Then you know how much I need. Need with your relaxation not finish, but with desires, totally relaxation finish. And desires not fulfilled also. Nobody has fulfilled the desire. I met many people, even you now. I asked you, everybody's desire fulfilled? Whose desire, who saying, my desire, all desires my fulfilled? I know, I have everything. Nobody. This is mind. Mind never fulfilled. So just make relax the mind. Make quiet him. Make silence him. Then he's right. Then whatever real need is coming, he will say you, oh, I need this. Then you go for it. If you go for need, one thing understand, your relaxation will not finish. But if you go with desire, your relaxation gone. You will be not relaxed. You will not enjoy. And if you go for need, then you will enjoy whatever work even you do. you working 8 hours, 10 hours in office, in business, market, you will be very enjoyable. You enjoy the, your work and be relaxed. And if you enjoy your work, do work 10 hours, come back in home, you feel you not did anything. Nothing happened. 10 hours like finish. When you enjoy, life is going very fast. Time going very fast. You don't know when day come, when night happened, then when month finish, when year finish. But when it is said, life is heavy. Time is very big. Not passing, oh, looking, oh, one day more. Again one day more. If life is heavy. If life is joyful, okay, why not? Very thankful, give me one day more. I can enjoy. So then it's like this. So need is, no, finish your relax. Need with your joy will be. You will be joyful. But desire with? No. Many times people thinking, okay, meditation. Heard much meditation, meditation. They think, okay, first I make money. When I have money, then I do meditation. First make money, make bank balance, then I sit. Then whole day meditation. This is also one trick of mind. Very tricky. He don't want to you go in meditation. And when you go for money, slowly, slowly you lose your meditation. You lose your relaxation. Fully, totally lose. Maybe you have something. You have money and property. But you will lose. So this not should not lose. And meditation when do? No meaning when tomorrow I do now. Whatever you're doing, you can do meditation also together. Only every day 1 hour, 2 hours. Morning 1 hour, evening, start. This 1 hour give you taste. Taste of your inner, your soul, yourself. And self is very love, full of love and joy and relax. Then you know, oh, joy and love in me. Relaxation already in me. Where I looking? Where I searching? I search here, there, 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 nowhere. That is here. And then you say, okay. Working also do, but be with you. Then know your relaxation not finished, your joy not finished. You will enjoy everything. Little things, big thing. You enjoy your relation. You enjoy your house, you enjoy your business. And when no anything doing, you enjoy yourself also fully. So meditation teach this. And then your main thing is your voice coming. We have inner voice. Everybody has own voice. That voice will say you. That is truth. That will say you. And that is coming only when you come back to your center. Come back to yourself. Then your voice will start. Then slowly, slowly outer voice finish and your voice start. And that voice is true. Like this.